Hi guys, this is Surebhan, English teacher. Friends, I'm so happy and glad to tell you that the today lesson is going to give you a beautiful impression, a beautiful idea of speaking English. Because you who is watching my video, he is very excited to be better at English speaking and he wants make his spoken English fluent and perfect. So today lesson is especially and particularly for those students who is learning English and also who is eager to speak better English. Friends, today I am gonna create this video who are feeling extremely hopeless, helpless and worthless and who does not have an idea how to speak English. Friends, I will tell you how to speak fluent and better English and how to be better at speaking English. It is the biggest problem of nowadays youth. They want a beautiful language and they want a beautiful communication skills. But what is the biggest problem? What is the biggest challenge just before them? The biggest challenge is this, that they are unable to speak good. They are unable to speak English good. They are unable to communicate in English language. So today your problem is going to completely finished. Your problem is going to completely sort out. Only you will have to do one thing. What I tell in this video, only you will have to follow that. Friends, it is very easy to speak English and it is very easy to create your communication skills effective and beautiful. Friends, I will discuss about three segments and these three segments will help you to be better, will help you to create your beauty of language and will help you to be speak good English. Friend, the first is reading. If you want your English should be strong, well and fluent, so first of all you will have to start reading. What you will read? You can read magazines, you can read story book, you can read a newspaper. If you have, you can read that and you reach as many times as it is possible, because the more you study the more things you will find. Because while reading you will find vocabulary, you will find grammar structures, you will find idea of speaking sentences. It means in reading session there are so many benefit and there are so many advantage of reading. But the student who is learning English spoken or public speaking, who is want to be at fluent English speaking, that person never try to read. You know friends, in reading session you will find everything consist in it, because in reading you will find words, grammar, sentence and so many on which is need for you to be better at speaking English. So you will have to read more than 30 to 40 minutes every day, because if you read near about 21 days or 30 days, it is going to give you a very beautiful language style and very beautiful language sentence, because it has consist many things. And the second thing is listening. Friends, what is the role of listening? If you say, then I can say that this is one of the funniest way of learning English. If you have any video, your celebrities, your favorite actors or your favorite cricketers or who is your favorite, I don't know, but I will say that how can you listen him and how can you improve your English while listening the video of your celebrity and your favorite actor. Friends, if you have a videos of your favorite actor, first of all you will have to listen it 2 and 3 times. You may listen it as many times as you like, as many times as you desire to listen. But one more important thing which you have to do after listening is that when you listen the sentence, you try to speak in your own tones and also you take care of its pronunciation. Ki how did he speak in that video? When you try to speak like that, within a 21 days you will get good pronunciation, you will get good sentence and also you will get great improvement of your language, great beauty of your language. Because listening is the one of the most important segment of learning. When I listen, I learn learn it completely, and the concepts are completely confirmed and are completely feed in your mind. The same sentence, after sometimes you begin to speak the same sentence, the sentence which you have heard from the video, which you have made practice of from the video, that is the perfect, and that is the benefit and advantage of listening. But you know what, when the beginners start learning English, yeah, they start going some another coaching classes and they take class over there, but they don't listen. They think that while speaking, while talking with the partners, I will be able to speak, I will be able to communicate well. I'm sorry to say you, while going to coaching classes, while going to training classes, you don't think that you are going to be better at speaking English, and you don't think that the teachers who teaches there, he will make sure that your language will be perfect at speaking, or you will be better at communication skills. I'm sorry to say that. If you heard, then I'm sorry that, but you have to listen near about 40 to 60 minutes. Why I say this? When you listen, you revise. When you revise, you feel excited. When you feel excited, you gain confidence. And the three things are important to be at speaking English better. Friends, and the third one is speaking. I have heard many times of a student who has joined classes to improve his English, yeah, who has joined classes to improve their English language, their communication skills. I have heard from them that I don't have an English partner. How can I speak? How can I make practice of speaking English? But I will say you, and I will give you some an idea where you have to do practice and how you have to do practice. Number one, if you don't have a friend, maybe you don't have a friend and you don't have a native speaker. I can say that you are Indian and you have a, I mean, you are learning, but you have a lack of self-confidence. It means you are running short of self-confidence. At that moment, you cannot speak with native speaker who is from another country, like who is from America, who is from Germany, who is from some another country, who speaks well English, yeah, whose mother language is English. So if you want to talk to him, I don't think that you can talk directly to him, because you will have a big problem, that is hesitation. You feel so nervousness that how can I talk to this person, because he's from America, he's from India or England, so that is his language, that is why you fear. But you know what, if you don't have a friend and you don't need to search any native speaker, you don't need to find out the contact who lives in America, when I'll talk to him, then my language will improve. I'm sorry to say that. You will have a mirror in your house. I don't see that side must be longer and bigger. No, you only can see your face. That is important, not your complete body, okay? So you see your face and you talk to yourself and you keep your contact eye to eye. When you talk to yourself, I don't say that within 1 and 2 weeks you will get the benefit of that, but within 1 month you will get beautiful benefit of it, because there are so many advantages of talking yourself. Because when you talk yourself, you will be able to think well, you will be able to create a beautiful sentence, you will be able to create an effective sentence, you can talk like that, okay? So by this method you can speak well. So first of all, I will have to tell you, when you speak, then you will have to speak 30 to 40 minutes with yourself. You don't need any native speaker. You sit at your chair, you sit on your chair at your house, wherever you are. You don't think that I need some perfect place where can I communicate myself. I'm sorry to say you don't need any perfect place. You need confidence, and the confidence can be generated all because of you when you talk to yourself, because you are a best friend of yourself to communicate. Because even you don't know anything, but you can talk to yourself, then you feel confident that I am learning, I am doing something, I am speaking some better. Because you don't meet some other people, because the people will meet you, then he always pick out some mistake, he always pick out and he always pull you down that your language is this and you should do this, you should that. You don't need to any friends. When you will be able to speak few sentences, when you will be able to talk some sentences, then you meet a friends and you talk, okay? So these three things you will have to, once more again let me revise, you will have to read 30 to 40 minutes. Reading consists many things: vocabulary, grammar, phrase, idioms, proverbs, and so many on which are important to speak English. And the next, listening. The listening is one of the most segment of learning. Listening is one of the funny way of learning. Why, when you listen, you try to speak like that, you try to revise like that, and within 21 days to 30 days you begin to speak like your favorite actor, your favorite celebrity. Okay, the last one is speaking. You don't need any friends who is living in America, who is living in New Zealand, England, or some another country of world who is speaking well English. Don't need about that. Only you talk to yourself, and this is the best way of learning English. If you do this, definitely one day you will be speaking English like foreigners, and we will be able to speak fluent.